young man, go to the board and write what I'm about to tell you. And I said, I can't do that, sir. He said, why not? I said, I'm not one of your students. He said, it doesn't matter. Follow my directions now. I said, I can't do that, sir. He said, why not? I said, because I'm educable, mentally retarded. And he came from behind his desk and he looked at me. He said, don't ever say that again. Someone's opinion of you does not have to become your reality. And that man, Mr. Leroy Washington, did something for me. He started planting seeds in my mind that enabled me to begin to dream as Dexter has been doing for you. And ladies and gentlemen, I started working on my dream. And most people don't work on their dreams. Why? For many years I didn't. One is because of fear. The fear of failure. What if things don't work out? And the fear of success. What if they do it? I can't handle it. The other thing is that most people, ladies and gentlemen, they get comfortable. They stop growing. They stop working on themselves. They stop stretching. They stop pushing themselves. And they end up becoming very cynical about life. And they throw in the towel on themselves, on their families, and on their dreams. And the other thing is that most people don't feel worthy. What I'm doing now, I could have been doing years ago. But because I did not have a college education, because I didn't believe in myself, because I allowed other people's opinion of me to control my destiny, I didn't act on my ideas. So I applaud you for your dreaming, for your running towards your dream. I applaud you for believing in yourself, because that's what life is about. Stretching and challenging, looking for ways that you can begin to improve yourself. And ladies and gentlemen, as a result of stretching out, of acting on my dream, and I don't know what that dream is for you, I can tell you that it's possible. No one could have convinced me that after just over 6 years, I would have my own book entitled Live Your Dreams. Just over 6 years, I would have 5 specials on public television. Just over 6 years, I've done motivational speaking for AT&T, Procter & Gamble, McDonald's Corporation, Xerox, IBM. Just over 6 years, I will now have my own talk show that will premiere on Monday, Labor Day. I'm saying to you, your dream is possible. Your dream is possible.
해리가 죽도록 붙들었을 때 세계 최고의 부자들의 성공 비밀은 아주 큰 지혜가 되었고 그 덕분에 이렇게 큰 성공을 해낼 수 있었습니다. 매일 동기부여 모임을 행사를 하시는 여러분도 그들의 성공 비밀을 자신의 지혜로 만들어 꼭 성공하시길 바랍니다. 한글 5번, 영어 5번입니다. 시작합니다.
내 마음속에 품고 있는 그 꿈은 반드시 이루어집니다.
dream.